morning to everyone. I'm so glad to see you all. I saw some smiling faces here and there, which is nice. Everybody else, I'm not sure what happened this morning, but I hope it gets better. And man, if you're a guest with us this morning, if it's your first time at Summit Church, man, we're so glad that you're here. Hope you'll take a second and fill out that part of the program you got when you came in and drop it in the offering buckets as they're passed later in the service. But if you would, take a second and say hello to the people around you. Maybe familiar with yourself.
Oh my God, cures my illness.
No perfect life, the way you lived, no great kid, no. Brighter star, sing with me. No brighter star has ever shone, no better hope for all mankind, no higher mind, no.
Corinthians 9:6-8. Remember this, Whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows generously will also reap generously. Each man should give what he has decided in his heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things, at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work, as it is written, He has scattered abroad His gifts to the poor, His righteousness endures forever. Let's pray. Father, we thank You so much for this day. Lord, we also thank You for your generosity. Lord, we can't even comprehend how good You've been to us and how much You give us on a daily basis. Lord, I thank You so much for that. I thank You especially for Your abounding love, Your grace. And Father, I just pray that we always remember this and we always feel Your comfort, and we know, Lord, that You will provide for all our needs. Lord, we ask this on this day in Your name, and thank You for all these things. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
You can hold the word of God, there's treasure found in Him. Who could comprehend His turning mind? His wisdom has no end. From Him, through Him, to Him all things. From Him, through Him, to Him all things. To You be the glory.
Amen. God, we praise You this morning. We want to give You glory. and our money. We want to give you glory in the way that we live out each week, the way that we serve others, the way that we share your word and your gospel with others. God, we want to be lights in this world. God, everything to your glory. God, that we would be ever mindful of that over the weekend as we look at some hard topics in Scripture today and as we have over the past few weeks just in our relationships. God, as countercultural as it may be in our minds, God, just teach us your truth. Show us how much you love us. And that all your precepts, all your laws, all your commands are good and for our best interest. We praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Call upon one.
55 says, "Seek the Lord while he may be found, and call on him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake their ways, and the unrighteous their thoughts. Let them turn to the Lord, and he will have mercy on them, and to our God, for he will freely pardon. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. As the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts." Lord God, we just thank you that that we can trust you with our lives. And that if we're in a tough situation with an employer, or if we are the employer who's dealing injustice to our employees, God, would you just convict us this morning? God, that your commands in Scripture are for our good, and that your thoughts and your ways are higher than ours. And that the things that we do are for an eternal reward, not the here and now. As God, just as that old hymn teaches us, God, that we would just learn to trust and obey. For there's no other way to be happy than Jesus. So, Father, would you give us the strength to do that when sometimes your commands seem so difficult? They're not like anything we see in the movies, and they're not like what the culture tells us is the right thing to do. The culture teaches us to give payback and to take things in our own hands. And so many things against your word. God, give us the strength to live out your word, to obey, to trust you.
Get up the world.